Hi friends, welcome to learnstar.com. Today we are going to see about GitBook Editor. GitBook Editor is a free, open source, cross-platform GUI application for build a book locally on a desktop or online. It features a well-thought-out text editing interface into which you can enter a markdown and work side-by-side with its live preview. Integrated JIT control, a table contents panel, and a file tree panel and quick formatting buttons are the some features of GitBook editors. Okay friends, now I am going to show you how to install GitBook editor on Ubuntu 16.04. For installing GitBook editor, you have to download a package of GitBook editor. Using this command, we can get a GitBook editor. After downloading a package, we are going to install GitBook editor using a command dpkg-i and then a downloader package name. The installation is completed. To check, go to Ubuntu dashboard and then type GitBook. It will show the application icon. Just click the icon to open. It will open the application. Just log in and use the GitBook application. After login, it will open the application. If you want to write a new book, just click a new book and then give any title, and it will open the editor. Using this editor, you can create your own book. This is about GitBook editor. I hope this video will get your knowledge about how to install GitBook editor on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.